pick in this draft, he chose Rowdy All Night.
Yeah, he's to the right there.
It looked as though Jenkins was losing his feet a little bit, Ty.
Flying under the radar. This guy has just, for the last 8 weeks, has just been steadily climbing the ladder, and he's got to come into the conversation now about the world championship race. He is just, you know, in years past, he has spent a lot of time going to rodeos as well as the